Patrick centers, and that shot may have grazed the post as Frattin was set up by Crabb.
Well, Joey Crabb has been really good tonight. One of the Leafs' most consistent forwards here.
Crabb sits up in front of the net. This Frattin now has it up top. Colburn tries to get into the middle, knocked away from him. It'll be held in at the line by Schenn. In deep, here's Frattin again. Leafs put pressure, scores! Frattin into the skates of Thomas, and it's a one-goal game. The Leafs get a gift, and they're within one.
We said something good had to happen for the Leafs, and it looks like they miss a golden chance here. Crabb makes a really nice play, and he finds Frattin in the scoring zone. Frattin misses the net, and as the play continues on, he's stuck at the goal line. He just throws it to the front of the net, and somehow this goes through the feet of Tim Thomas. Thomas is in position. You see it hit the inside of his left pad, and Frattin has his second NHL goal.
He's had some great chances that have gone unconverted. 30th shot of the season, and I don't know if he would have expected to score on Tim Thomas from there, but he does. One goal game, and the Leafs have a little jump. Mark MacArthur, Tim Connolly,